Hey guys, this is the Tuninator, and this is part 9 of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. Continuing right where you left off. Gonna just look inside here, look around that little Nipton rest stop. Of all these songs, like, oh, damn it! I always forget the traps. Yeah, I have, like, every song of these just memorized from, having them on my iPod. So, good times. Yeah, I know Vets is lame. But did not want to eat a shotgun at point-blank range. And this is on hard difficulty, I believe. I want to make sure. Yeah, I'm going to mess around with some of the... Ooh, my first pack of Radaway. I'm going to mess around with some of my Project Nevada settings to see if I can use those to up the difficulty a little. Lots of ammo in here. This song, just advocating MacArthur nuking China. Oh my god. Korean War, for those of you who don't know, but that would not have been a phenomenal idea. You know what, I want to give Willow, actually, I think, the repeater. Let me talk to her.
What's up?
I wonder if she ever gets a companion, Willow. I assume she does, after you fully recruit her. But, is it the wind? Alright. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's repair that real quick. I want it to be in the best possible condition when I give it to her.
What's up?
Yeah, I do have a good companion mod, just what it kind of inspired me to do my own, which I am working on finishing. It's just about done text-wise. I have to implement the dialogue I have, but it's actually really fun. For any of you guys who haven't tried just kind of messing around in Gek, I definitely recommend it. It's actually fairly easy to learn, especially if you do the base tutorial so you know what you're doing. I like that the head for Fallout 3 is basically the same. It's really cool just to kind of be able to dig around and see how basically every facet of the game works, because they build the whole game in that editor, so you can basically see what makes Fallout tick, which is actually really, really cool. So, it may seem intimidating, but it's really not that bad. I definitely recommend giving it a shot if you haven't, because you're missing out on a lot if you don't just kind of examine it. You can really learn a lot about the game, the characters, basically everything. It's really quite cool.
When World War II was over, Uncle Sam said, "Boys, go home." No one had to twist my arm. I came back across the phone.
Oh god, this song. Calling out Stalin. That's so funny.
Old Joe Stalin in Moscow's eating too high on the pot.
He's like treating my music like a 5-year-old kid eating too much. Oh, that's great.
Mr. Stalin, repeat it. Those lies to your mom. Now, Joe, you better change your way.
I think I made him angry.
You will pay for eating too high on the hog.
Let me try my plasma pistol again. Or defender. I don't even know what this is. It's weird. Actually, I have a laser rifle. I forgot about that. Let me do that. Oh, that's almost broken, actually. I'll stick to this thing for now, then. I think probably my favorite just ridiculous... Ooh, there's a big thunder stone. Thunder clap, rather. I think probably my favorite, big... Sorry about that little jump there. I had to run and do something real quick, but we are back. Just running up the hill towards, what's it, Mojave Outpost, right? And power just blacked out for a second there. That can't be good. I'm gonna unplug my computer just to be on the safe side, so. Yep, don't wanna. I do have a surge protector, but just in case. I think the thing my surge protector is a little outdated, so. Should probably get a new one of those too after now that I think of it. This guy, awesome beard dude.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
Damn right. Alrighty, so he doesn't give any quests that I can think of.
Watch yourself.
He tells you to talk to ghosts, which I already know about. Ooh, that's a nasty looking drama. Is that their immersion here? Yep, you're
hey
walking
there.
On a pole, buddy.
Anything? Sure.
Alrighty, we unload some of this crap. Civil defense information will be broadcast in most areas. Stock up on these. Oh, they cost 7 each for me right now. Holy
on your regular
crap.
Radio receiver. All residents in and around Erie County will receive official Erie County civil defense bulletins on 640.
Yeah, energy ammo. That's one of the things I still don't get about this game is that comparatively speaking, energy ammo is just it's so much more expensive than gun ammo. But the increase in damage isn't commensurate with the price. So you're basically paying way more for something that does, like, basically, like, this three-cap microfusion cell does, like, as much damage as this, like, 5.56 ammo might do in the hands of, like, the marksman carbine or whatever, where the heck uses it. And, you're paying way more, but you're not doing way more damage. I don't get that, and it's a little irritating, to be honest, but, what are you gonna do? Unload this thing. Alrighty. Thank you, sir. And I will begin with NCR in this playthrough because they're my favorite ending. I also just kind of like them as a faction. If you could go with the Brotherhood, I would, but NCR is also the next best thing because they're, I believe, the only primary ending, well, aside from Yes, Ma'am, he doesn't really count. Where you can actually ensure that the Brotherhood survives. Just take a look at my character for a second there. I really like the combat arm and the combat helmet. It's a good look. Talk to Ghost.
Heard your footsteps coming up the ramp.
Yep.
Didn't sound like a trooper or
sure
one of
did.
The merchants. You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit.
Got heavy
aviators
too, that's great.
You a courier? If so...
That was weird. Ah, bugs. It depends on the work.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air.
Oh, but it's
if there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
I'll do it.
Alright. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
Never mind, I'll be going now.
Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Down the plank. Jump off a badass, probably die again. Oh, no, that's good. Alrighty, so we're gonna go talk to Major Knight now. I'm going to be supporting NCR. I love these propaganda posters, by the way, but since I'm going to be supporting them, I think I'll just try and persuade the NCR to take over the town.
Evening. Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
Badass. Courier.
Just need something for the logbook. Keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
I need repairs.
Alright then, just sign here, here, and here.
I want to see how much it'll cost me to actually repair my laser rifle. Too much. That's a disadvantage, but having a really good repair guy is that it costs a ton. I'd like to talk to you about Prim.
Prim? A's units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Prim has seen better days.
It has. It was a promising trade town before the escape at the correctional facility. Lost a good bit of money at the Vicky and Vance.
Goodbye for now.
Goodbye.
Gotta talk. I checked the, quest again. Maybe I actually I think what I had to do was I had to talk to Hayes and then come here and talk to this guy. So we'll do that later. But Gonna talk to Jax and get the quest to clear out the, bunch of scorpions.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry.
It's weird, his sunglasses are clipping off there. Looks like he has chubby cheeks.
Picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
Any way I can help?
Help? No, look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Sounds like a deal.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
And you can look at the weaponry texturing on the rifle here. Very nice looking stuff. Alrighty, is there anyone else around here that I can talk to? Steal everything. Yeah, that'd be kind of a bad idea. Let me go talk to... Actually, I don't need to talk to Cass or anything right now. I'm not planning on recruiting her right away, so... Although, I guess I might as well do it just to get her quest, because you have to go to talk to her to get the quest itself, so... We'll go do that. And I need to sell some stuff to the merchant at the bar, if they have any money. I think we're gonna work on my mod on this, actually. I just need to really sit down and make myself, do all the audio files, which is real tedious. You have to bounce it back between, like, the Oblivion editor and, the Fall one. It's a real pain in the butt, but...
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
Wearing the, Bitter Cup. I always remember the armor by the characters who wear it in Fallout 3, never the actual name, but, what do you have for trade?
Take a look.
Alright, she's got a decent amount of money, so... 7 caps for a microfusion, Jesus. I'm really gonna have to up my barter. That's gonna be pretty bad. Alrighty, what can I unload? If I had that, carbine loot. Did I already sell? Oh, this I don't need. Oh yeah, this song, celebrating the, death of Stalin. You know, very classy stuff. Love it. Oh, the sniper rifle, right. I know I had one more thing, though. Maybe I already sold it by accident. Who knows? Already, Stimpax. Yeah, 5 of those. Red Rider BB gun. Love it. Alrighty, so, yeah, that'll be all for now. Never mind, I'll be going now.
Fine then.
And we'll probably be ending today with Cass's oh-so-glorious opening. Oh, I forgot she still has the stupid hat. I took that off in my playthrough. It's just irritating me.
Looking for trouble?
No, only looking around.
Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling.
Cass definitely is one of my favorite characters. Just really shows, like... how all of the companions in Fallout 3 were all, mostly a lot of fun. Just the ones at New Vegas, just, it's one of the better areas. They're just really so, there's just so much character to them in depth. It's really great. Definitely one of the best areas of the game, in my opinion. How about a drink instead?
How about a drink? How about a couple is what you need.
It's an understatement.
Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
Back west?
Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm not from around here, and I'm not NCR. I run a caravan. Or did.
She's got those weird gaps in her wrist.
The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo, they just burned that too.
Doesn't sound like Raiders.
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I need a brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
Cass. I've met him, nice impersonation.
Yeah. He's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome of everything. so he doesn't do anything. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out.
I wanted to ask you something else.
What's on your mind?
Anything to tell me about the outpost?
You're looking at it. It's a watering hole without much to brag about. It's like a Brahmin drive gone wrong. Supposed to be a gate north, but you come here, you get caught in the pen. Better to head back home. If you don't have a gun and a will, don't matter much what you do when you reach here, except stare at that fucking monument outside.
Here it comes. That fucking monument outside.
Don't even tell me you missed it coming in. It's like NCR showing its dick to all the East. If the Republic put as much effort into protecting the East as they put into those two asinine giants outside, then they'd be worth that monument. Statues of two men shaking hands covered in blood. Don't seem to be nothing to brag about.
What are those statues supposed to be?
One's a ranger, one's an NCR trooper. Supposed to represent unification of West and East, or some such shit. As far as those two iron lovebirds go, they've got more spine you'll see in a year from the NCR government.
What did you mean about covered in blood before?
I'm speaking figurative. Isn't any blood on their damn hands. Of course, when Caesar comes walking through here, there'll be blood for real. And after the blood dries in the sun, he'll melt that piece of jet-induced sculpture down and reshape it into a bull, which by my reckoning is making up for a deficiency of his. But no matter what the state of his pecker, he's sure giving the West a good fucking.
Oh, Cass, I do love you. Never mind, I'll be going.
You take care now.
So, yeah, I think I'm going to end it here today. That is Cass, one of the best characters in the game. Absolutely hilarious. Bit of a pain as a companion sometimes because she just will not shut up ever. But
hello.
God, is she so funny. Just an example of some of the absolutely great companions this game has. So anyways, this has been part 9, I think, of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. This is the Tuner. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.